The ball of mass N has a weight acting downwards, mg, and a force acting sideways on it, F. Work out which components of the tension in the string, which is an angle theta to the vertical, will balance out each of these different forces.